Here's how to build the best 2x2 vault base. First, you're going to build one low frame and then three high frames surrounding it. You can stone all of them up for now. Build a little 2x1 area. Place a door frame here. Place a sheet metal double door for now. Place a door frame here. I would sheet metal it. You don't have to do it right away, but I would try to as soon as possible. Also, you gotta get a garage door as soon as possible. Make sure to place it to where the circle is on the outside. Then get your wooden box, rotate it twice so the bar is facing away from you. Place it as flush as you can on this, and that is not perfect. Let's rotate it. Should we get enough? The next box should snap behind this metal door frame. Is that? This is throwing me off. Rotate this one. And then get your small wooden boxes. They should snap into place and fit in here. These boxes shouldn't be peeking through. And as you can see, it's peeking through a little bit, but the people can't loot it. So raiders will have to raid through this garage door. Now you're gonna come out here. Actually, you can place your workbench and everything as the following, or however you like, I guess. We'll place furnaces. We'll place two for now. I like rotating them for the aesthetic. Sleeping bag. Guess I don't have one. Place two of them. You get another box, place it on your workbench. You can even add a little campfire here for now. And you'll have a drawer there, but I can't place it. Now we're gonna upgrade. We're gonna put a garage door here. We're also gonna have the wall here with a triangle right there. You're gonna place a little, here it should snap in, little floor there so you can place your triangle. Upgrade that to stone so you can place more boxes. You can place that one more back and you won't have to crouch, but that'll just be when y'all place it. I'll just leave it like that for now. No boxes should be peeking through where anyone can see it, so they have to be able to raid it. That saves you a couple, makes them raid more rockets with more rockets, so that'll help you out. Place another furnace there, stone this area up. Place a high frame here, and another high frame there. Low wall, half wall. And I would just continue out like this. It's super cheap, so you should be able to do it pretty quickly. Place another door, and another. You can also make these garage doors or armored doors. It's up to y'all. Place half wall here, rotate it. I'll be high calling these because people can pick through these. You can rotate these and put it in the honeycomb. No one will be able to notice. And then they won't be able to soft side it. More than likely though, they're not gonna soft side it anyways. Alright, now that you got it like that, we can all place our stuff different. It's up to your preference on what you want to place. You can place more furnaces, whatever. I like placing a garage door here first, actually. A locker to hold your loot and kits. A campfire. You can place another locker too, but we're gonna place a research table. We have to remove this. And then place another box in it. Then you can place your other bags. It's just gonna be a little bit up from the others. You can place a ton of bags in there. You just gotta make sure they phase into each other. That's four, but you can fit five if you place this a little bit more back. It's actually a lot forward, if you can see right there. Also, you can place a bear rug here. You want to be as close to the head next to the campfire so you get 100% comfort. You can also place another one there, another one there. It's up to you. Then you can place your roof for the bunker slash vault part. Stone it up for now. And then place your five boxes down here. Also put some lanterns in here to save a little bit more space. All these hold is low grade, but it can still save you four slots. You can also place more. You can place like another in the middle, I'm pretty sure. And you can place them on boxes. It's completely up to you. Now you have that, you have to place the little frame here. I like stoning it up. You don't have to. And that's how you open your bunker. You're going to get your roof triangle, place it there, and then upgrade it. Since I placed this too far forward, it's not working. Hold on. There you go. Now you can fit through it. Oh. Here, we'll make this a little bit more effective. You can place a wooden box there, or you can place a little campfire. But now you can get through, as you can see. I even like placing more furnaces here. You actually probably should have placed this before, because I don't think you can place it. Sweet. Now you have a quick in and out. A tip for the bunker, though, is this is going to last for 10 minutes. You have to destroy it, otherwise you're going to have to soft side out. You can also place a normal roof. But I like the triangle one. It takes less room up. Now you're going to want to metal the rest of the base. You can high coal it if you want, if you have the high coal. Also, don't forget to high coal this. Otherwise, they'll just blow through in that. Then the bunker. Now, honeycomb everything. The whole 2x2. Honeycomb the whole 2x2. Don't forget to rotate these walls, because people can pickaxe through these. That's a tip if you're new to the game. For this bunker, on the honeycomb on the top, you cannot place it right here. You can place it all in these positions, like this. But if you place it over it, see how it's open and stuff? Even when the key is there, which is the triangle, it'll be closed. So don't place it here, otherwise you're gonna have to blow it up. Or soft side it. You can place the roofs. You can even have a shotgun trap. You can have them here. It's not a bad choice. You want it farther back. I mean, you can still fit through, but jumping up's gonna be hard. That's why I wouldn't place it there. But you can also have them for the doors. Holy crap, there. You can have them for the doors, like right here. Or right here. It's completely up to you. Don't forget to high qual this. I would high qual it and say sheet metaling, because it'll just blow through that. Don't forget, this is the key. Also, high qual this or sheet metal it. I would sheet metal it to deter them from rocketing into that, but it's completely up to you. And this is your key. The roof triangle is your key. Do not forget that. You're gonna have to upgrade it to metal every time and demolish it. Otherwise, you'll get stuck. You can't do stone. It has to be sheet metal. This base is cheap, affordable, effective, and is really hard to raid and holds a ton of loot. That's why I like this base so much. And it deters raiders once they get to this bunker. Don't forget to like and subscribe to let me know that you want me to keep making videos like this. Thank you.